Hello and welcome to e-polish.eu. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to use the Polish keyboard on our platform. Inside the e-coursebook, the steps for accessing the Polish keyboard will depend on whether you are in the list view or in the book view. If your e-coursebook is set to the list view, click on the text field where you want to insert a Polish special character. Then, select the icon in the upper right corner that looks like a keyboard. A virtual keyboard will appear on the screen and you can click on any letter to insert it into the text field. If your e-coursebook is in the book view and you open an exercise, in some screen resolutions you may find that the keyboard is partially obscured. You can use your cursor to drag the exercise window slightly to the side and access the keyboard. If you are taking a test or solving your homework, you can access the keyboard in the top section of the exercise here or in the bottom right corner of the screen. The keyboard in the bottom right corner is accessible in almost every place on the platform. If you have any questions or need any additional help, please refer to our other videos, email us at help@e-polish.eu or use the contact form on our website. Thank you for choosing e-Polish and happy learning!